In this course, you'll learn how to build a full-stack application with AWS Amplify Studio. We'll build a Nodes app which has authentication, authorization, and data. We'll also use Amplify Studio's Figma to code generation to go straight from design to React components. If you're a front-end developer who wants to build a full-stack application, you're in the right place. Some prerequisites are knowledge of React, including state, event, listeners, and props, how to use your computer's CLI, though we'll only use this a little bit so you don't need to be an expert, and though it's not strictly required for this course, you may want to learn about Figma before you build your own application with AWS Amplify Studio. We'll be building a note-taking application which has the following features. The notes are all listed on the homepage. You're able to create, update, and delete notes. Users are able to sign in, create accounts, and sign out. And users are only able to view and modify their own notes. We'll also deploy the front and back end of the application. The final app looks like this. You have notes listed on the page. You can update and delete notes, and you can also create new ones. I'll sign out, and then you can sign back in or create an account.